What's going on, guys? Off to practice again, doing some discus today. Got some stuff set up in the background. I'm working on a video right now. I was just doing a little review on the roadie shot put glove. So you can check for that and a video being posted soon. But yeah, I'll see you guys at practice. So discus, I'm really trying to work not letting the disc get behind me. I'm trying to keep it square with my shoulder, keep pushing it around. It gives me a lot more power. If I'm dragging, I pull off, it really messes up my throw. So just keeping it long, keeping it right on my side, feels good. So full throws, I typically will like wind up a whole bunch, and that just gives me a lot of time to start to pull off and do things weird. So I've changed my wind up to try to be more static, and then that way the disc doesn't get an opportunity to get as far behind me. So wind up, keep it here, and then go from there, try to keep it next to me. Pound mini kettlebell. I'm gonna try to do some stand throws with this. Alright, discus is feeling so good right now. Pretty much every throw I'm like getting out of the back how I want. The disc doesn't feel like it's too far behind. My feet feel like they're in good positions. Get a nice block at the finish. I'm finishing strong. I just need to keep grinding it out, keep doing what I'm doing. I think last year around this time, I was throwing like pretty well. Then I opened up my season in whatever, a month or so, or a couple months from now. Ended up like rolling my ankle, but if I can keep it up, keep grinding, keep getting stronger, I think some big things can be coming this year in discus. Hopefully shot put to be an additional far going event this year, but I took so much time off of shot put that we'll see where it goes with that. But discus right now, on point. So anyway, about to go lift. Got some squats and stuff. Anyway, I may see you guys after lifting. I don't know. But thanks for watching, and yeah, lifting time. Save me.
Done for the day. See you guys in the next one.